is Lucas.
And I'm Nelly Cherry.
And today it's going to be super crazy and funny because we're going to have a wet head challenge. So someone's going to be super wet.
Wet head is a water roulette game.
So let's open the box and see who's going to be wet head today.
We got the water container and pins, the spinner, and a water helmet. Here you go, Nelly.
To play this game, we're going to use this helmet, spin the spinner, and then it will show us what to do, like pull one pin, pull two pins, and etc. And we're also going to use this water container, put these pins in, and of course, put water inside. So let's have some fun, guys.
Helmet is on. Nelly's our first leprechaun. Now let's spin the spinner and see where it lands.
Pull one pin and spin again.
So let's start from here, let's say. Let's pull the pin and spin again. Okay, so she didn't get wet.
Now let's spin again. Pull one pin.
Now let's pull this pin. Nothing.
Yeah.
Now it's your turn. Oh boy.
So let's spin it. Pull one pin.
Now let's pull this pin.
Round two! It's Nelly's turn again. And this time, you're gonna get wet. Let's spin the spinner. Pull one pin!
Now, which pin do you want me to pull, Nelly?
Maybe this one?
Okay, if you say so.
Yay! Ah!
Yes!
Yeah! Spin the spinner. Skip turn! Yay!
I got lucky. Now it's Vivian's turn. All right. Let's spin the spinner.
Pull two pins!
All right, here it goes, Vivi. Let's pull the first pin. Nothing. Now let's pull the second.
Vivi gets wet.
Oh!
It's all over her back. Poor baby.
We got all wet today. And that was a fun game, right, Nelly?
Yeah, I loved it.
And Vivi, did you like it too?
I'll take that as a yes. Well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Until then, bye.
Bye.
And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.